You want to go around, ladies and gentlemen? The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I fear no evil. For you are with me, your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil, my cup overflows. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. Since the earthly life of Christopher Dsane has come to an end, we commit his body to be buried, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life, through our Lord Jesus Christ, to whom be glory for ever and ever. Amen. Blessed are the dead who die in the Lord, for they rest from their labours. Father of all, we pray for those whom we love but see no longer. We pray particularly for Christopher, but we also remember other loved ones in our hearts at this time. Grant them your peace, let light perpetual shine upon them, and in your loving wisdom and almighty power, work in them the good purpose of your perfect will. We continue to pray for Caroline, that you would surround her and all the children and grandchildren, the sisters, all of us as friends. Hold us in your love and assure us that all is well. All shall be well. Support us, O Lord, all the day long, until the shadows lengthen, the evening comes, the busy world is hushed. The fever of life is over and our work is done. Then in your mercy, grant us a safe lodging, a holy rest, and peace at last. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the world peace, and to us and all the faithful life everlasting, and the blessing of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit be with Christopher and every one of us here for evermore. Amen.
Amen.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine.
of God. All of his spirit washed in his blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.
If any of the children would like to come and place soil over there, please come, or the grandchildren. Anybody else would like to, I'll just leave it there.
We'll give the grave diggers an opportunity to backfill the grave.
Okay.
If you want to witness, then do so, but give them reasonable space, okay?
Okay.
some of the gentlemen would like to have a token back wheel, then there'll be shovels available just some of you to have a small back wheel if you want to.
We lost the first one, so the numbers dropped. So thank you very much. Yeah. So when are you going back?
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, we've come to the end of the burial service for Uncle Christopher. We are now going to the reception. So I'm going to go off, and then once we get to the reception and everybody gets settled, and I'll come on again. Then we can continue the celebration of life. So, in an hour or two, you can check on this same channel, Dwumfour TV 2, to continue. Otherwise, the link that was sent around, it had a link. There was another link called the reception for Christopher. So, you use that link within the next hour or two. You press on it to check whether we start the broadcasting. So we wish you all well, and we thank you, and we appreciate all the support that you continue to give to the family. God bless you all. We love you. Take care, and see you between the hours of 3 and 4 for the reception. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye.
fantastic.